Saoko papi, saoko. Saoko papi, saoko.
Chica, ¿qué dices?
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. Stuart, your expectations?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Oh, surely! And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Who can he pick out? And it's gone behind for the corner. And fired against the crossbar. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Brolin takes it on. Vigorous defending and keeping it out. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Growing pressure here, and another corner. It hasn't come to very much. Walcott! Well, not troubling the goalkeeper at all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique let him down there.
Well, I'm sure his heart is beating extra quickly because it's his debut game today. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, he's a good goal scorer, we know that. But I'm also expecting him to link up the play, break off sidelines and work hard. He's the all-round striker.
Well, no card from the referee, Stuart.
But I think it's good refereeing. He's just letting everybody know who's in charge here.
Well, strong play here. Modric. And Kaut coming away with the ball. And now passing it through. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Laporte read it well. In behind for him to chase. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Steffi Mabadidi. And on to Brolin. And continues his run. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Parejo. The ball with Luka Modric. Carvajal. Steffi Mabadidi. Oh, they've lost it. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. A very good tackle. Kane. Now can they counter clinically? Saka. Walcott. Just couldn't capitalize there. Kane. Bukayo Saka. Now Harry Kane. Well, it's one pass after another. Parejo, brilliantly blocked. Walcott. Promising move this from Pride. Crossing opportunity. And blocked for now. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Solskjaer, clean challenge. Vinicius Junior. Brolin. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. Solskjaer. Now with Kane. Excellent defending. Theo Walcott. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And a chance for them to nudge in front. Few can finish quite as adeptly as Harry Kane. A goal for him.
Well, here's the replay. The pass over the top has just the right amount of pace on it. And then it's a top-class strike from Kane. His technique is absolutely spot on. Just look at the power he generates here.
So they get the ball moving again. Can Pride come up with an answer to that concession? Count. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Not showing good defensive judgment.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Chance to finish. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Really good high press. Well, he could really get at the opposition. And behind it's gone for a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And intercepted there. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. What a shocking pass, really. Saka, will he play it in? And a very good challenge. Well, Ole Gunnar Solskjaer made life difficult for his opponents in the first half, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, I really liked his first half display. He was certainly the most influential player on the field, and I'm expecting more of the same.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this! Well, the keeper is happy, the bar was there.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
Well, they have to have that sense of self, but denied by the bar. Back in play here. Well, a time for composure on the ball. Vinicius Junior. Nicely timed tackle. Teammates available.
It has to be.
Oh dear, oh dear. Opportunity squandered, Stuart.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than that.
Carrasco. This is Thiago Silva. Saka. Thiago Silva. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. He takes aim, no way through. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Well, no surprise to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. Carvajal. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Modric. Solskjaer. Saka. Carvajal. On to Solskjaer. Must be. In it goes. He scored on his debut. And his fans are loving that.
Well, here it is again. And the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Kaká. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Parejo. Into the final 20 minutes. An offside anyway, albeit a tight one. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Ball won by Couch. Kane. Solskjaer. And using his body to good effect. Real chance. Just can't get it past them. From the keeper, not thinking it through. 15 minutes left for play. Dirk Kuyt. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Surely! Oh, brilliant goalkeeping! Marquinhos. And return to Solskjaer. Modric. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Brolin. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Could be! Laporte with a block. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And time for the change now.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 10, Thiago Silva. To be replaced by number 4, Rafael Varane.
And he's fired over the corner. Body in the way. Solskjaer. Not giving him a moment's peace. He's got the right idea with that pass. Harry Kane! And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And Kane's strike is absolutely perfect. Pace, power and accuracy. What a player he is.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Saka. Just the challenge that was required. Gives it a go. Body on the line. Harry Kane. Plenty of support here. Alex Telles. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Well, a long-distance effort and a highly respectable one, Stuart.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. It's a decent effort, you have to say.
Telles. Papin. Oh, in with a chance! And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
And this confrontation is underway. Oh, surely! And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Brolin takes it on. Vigorous defending. And keeping it out. Growing pressure here, and another corner. Well, not troubling the goalkeeper at all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique let him down there.
Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And a chance for them to nudge in front. Few can finish quite as adeptly as Harry Kane. A goal for him. It has to be. Oh dear, oh dear. Opportunity squandered, Stuart.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many...
Carvajal.
Carvajal. Must be. In it goes. He scored on his debut. And his fans are loving that. Could be. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Harry Kane! And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue. Alex Telles. Well, a long-distance effort and a highly respectable one, Stuart.
Well, he's...
Por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí. Mami.